think right, I
where are we gonna stop now? I don't see where he is. Oh, you hit him! Yeah, you hit him. Yeah, you've killed him. Oh, no. Yeah, he's aiming at me. He's hit. Again.
Hit him again, he's dead.
Yeah, is he? I might get back up. I'm bleeding though.
Killed him.
Good job.
Another guy on the fucking roof. What's the crack, lads, and welcome back. If you haven't already seen the first part, I'll put an annotation to it on the screen where you can check it out. Now, in this part, we move from the town of Pulkovo all the way over to Staroy, which is about halfway across the map, to meet up with Billy, who spawned in Kamishovo and has run north. And on the way, we start to hear a few gunshots.
Every day.
Okay, we're coming up in Staroy now. I don't know where the military base is in Staroy now.
We'll come over the lift of the hill and it'll be like immediately in front of us.
I can hear the dinosaurs.
Yeah, so can I. Not what they sound like.
I hear them grazing.
Yeah. They sound like fucking Diddly Dokai. Hello?
Kicking off. Hello? It's kicking off.
Yeah, can you hear those shots, Billy? That'll tell you where you need to go.
No, I can't.
Oh my god.
Yeah, let's go, Fred.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Let's go!
Let's go, chat! Oh, you frozen?
Thanks for that intel.
It was an MP5, funny.
Oh god, Fred. I don't like it.
No, I don't like it either, mate. I don't just want to push down, I'm scared.
Why is it so fucking dense?
Everything is dense. Thick.
Jane, Dame, Judy Dance.
You alright, Billy?
Judy Dance.
Oh, I can see the military base, boys.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Can you get some intel, Billy? Some fresh spawn intel?
Some incels.
Can you give me some incels?
Find us some incels.
Oh,
Fred, I see three guys. Look, come here. Back to me. I'm standing around. Rocking around in the bush.
Yeah, I see you.
Yeah, okay. Straight where I'm aiming right now. Two guys.
Yeah, eyes on.
Okay, I'm gonna shoot one.
Yep,
stand still.
On. Oh, yep. The red bat guy? Go.
Yeah, go.
He's dead.
Headshot.
Yep, hold
still.
On. Oh, yep. The red bat guy? Go.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Headshot.
They're running right. I'm going right. Okay, I'm running right. I'm gonna go back up to the barn we were at. Did you hit him?
I think he's on con.
Okay, I'm gonna flank round to the far.
I see the guy, he's running up the hill in front of me.
What, like away from you?
Yeah, Fred. Go prone, Fred. Oh no, that's not you.
No, it's not me. Danny, I'm on the hay bale, back where we were.
Yeah. He's running up towards you.
Okay, from which direction?
From straight below. He's coming towards me now.
Okay, I'm at the hay bale. Where do you want me? Are you good?
Got him. He's unconscious.
Okay.
I'm gonna put another bullet in him.
Yep.
I can hear you firing, boys.
Dead.
I think that first guy, right?
I'm gonna try to get this other
guy
as well.
Are you up in the trees in there down in the hay bales?
No. We're all in the trees.
No, Danny, I'm along the, like... Oh, it's hard for me to explain. There's a picket fence that goes along, like, where I'm flanking around to where I killed that guy, basically.
I knocked some dude on con over here, but I can't fucking find him. Shit, if he gets up, he's gonna fucking ruin me. Oh, no, where is he? But I can't fucking find him.
Do you want me to come over?
Yeah, please.
Yeah, I'll come over to you as well, Danny. Was it near where we were?
Yeah, just straight down the hill from me.
Okay, I'm coming back to you.
Yeah, here's this guy that's dead.
I'm on you, it's me, Danny, here.
Yeah. There's one guy dead in front of you, there's one guy straight down the hill that I knocked unconscious with one shot.
Oh, so we killed them all then?
Yeah, no, there's a guy unconscious.
Yeah, apart from the unconscious guy.
Yeah, if he wakes up, he's got a good gun, he's geared.
Yeah.
Straight down the hill.
Let's keep pushing, we'll find it.
I'm just gonna sprint through the fucking hay bale field towards you.
I see the first guy.
Yeah, we just need to find the last guy. He could be still up. I think he went unconscious. It looked like it, but he went behind the tree as I shot him. Oh, is this him? Might be him.
What, like up or down?
Straight down. Yeah, this is him.
Oh!
Fucking dead.
Alright, nice. Right, let's do a bit of a loot and then
hold
get
on,
the fuck
hold on,
out.
Yeah, just be careful. Just watch your end.
Yep. I just heard a weird like noise.
Yeah, okay. That could be a super gun.
Yep.
Okay, well, I don't know. I just saw you using MP5. Running around the area where we first saw him. That first dude got dropped.
I know, like.
Just two blood splats out of his head, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm at his body now.
Yeah. I'll come and see what he's got as well.
I don't know what he has. There's a Winchester?
Yeah. Is it?
Else, sorry.
I'm looking for scopes, really, is what I want.
Yeah, they don't really have too much in terms of scopes.
I'm looking for you.
Running right towards him. At this tree, isn't he? He looks the most scared.
This is a play carry arm that's ruined.
Yeah.
But, oh my god, he's got 45 ammo for days.
Yes. Is that all he's got? He's got nothing on him. No gun. He's got a sword, though.
I'm on a body right now.
Well, I just executed this guy.
We're on a body now. SG5K?
Yeah, what? I'm in five. So he's just down here.
Alright, yeah. Jesus, good shooting, Danny.
Thanks, you too.
Hello, brother. I can hear your footsteps.
My thick steps.
Yeah, it's thick steps.
Hello, brother. It's good to see you again. You're both jiggling together on top of each other. It's kind of weird. I love the blood mod. Hold on, I need to get a screenshot of this.
God. Thick gas mask.
The blaze is just fucking amazing. Still the best sniper.
I don't know, Danny. Wait till you've tried the Scar H.
Yeah.
Not that it's a sniper. The foul, mate. With the fucking scope.
Someday. I do love the blaze though, it's a nice classic rifle.
Yeah. You can't go wrong with the blaze.
Oh, I believe you're frozen. Oh, no, you're back. Hello. From the fight on the south side of the road, just on the bottom of the screen, we decided to head inland, so we went through Guglobo and into Novi. Then we decided we're going to go north towards Altar, because on this server there is a military base up there and there's usually good action. So we head up through the north of Starry and into the fields and we'll rejoin the action here.
Yeah, let's go and have a look.
Yeah, I'm going to go up like far left here, because then that kind of keeps us a little bit away.
Yeah, I don't want to be in the field.
I don't want to get too close. Okay, so there's those six boys.
There's like, for all we know, it's someone sat up in the tower shooting people that are running up. So be careful of that. Then.
Yeah. Something there. Let me scan the tower. I presume we can go all the way to the top of that tower, right? Oh, there's a guy, the hay bale, to our right. To the left of the tower, right in front of us, is a hay bale. Let's take a freshie. I'm gonna shoot him.
I see him running. There's a guy to his left as well. Oh, there, I see him. Yeah. You got him.
Another guy there.
There's another guy there, Duncan.
Yeah, so just. Fucking shots are hitting the tree in front of him.
Yeah, fuck. I had a perfect shot and I fucked it. In the tower, guy in the tower left.
Big tower, yeah?
Yep.
At the top, middle? Third?
In the top, in the middle. You can see him moving around, he's popping up and going down. He's probably just.
So at the top?
Right in the top of the tower, down the big fucking tower, yeah. He's up there now, moving around, left to right. Two of them.
I can't see him. What the fuck? The ATC tower, you mean?
Yeah!
Not the enormous tower beside
it. Oh no, not that, the ATC!
Watch out for this other guy. He might be flanking us.
I'd like to back off.
Yeah, let's go away a bit. Yeah, they're still in the fucking tower looking at us.
Yeah.
Why do I take a shot?
Fucking random fucking thing, yeah.
I'm gonna take a shot at these guys, okay?
Yeah, go for it. I can't shoot him from here.
right in front of them.
I don't even know if bullets will go through that in this patch. I assume they will.
I fucking hit the tree in front of me.
I see one of them out on the thing. What's the distance?
Hit one in the arm.
What are you zero to?
800 aim high.
Thing. What's the distance? I can zero to 9.
I'm hit.
Yeah, he's up on the balcony there.
I'm just gonna pull back. Oh, some more shots.
I dropped him, I think.
Jesus.
Possibly.
Fred.
Oh, he just got headshotted by someone.
Yeah, there's a lot of dudes.
I definitely didn't. I thought I saw him drop, but I think he just crouched.
Hit again. Fred, I'm getting hit by someone.
Yeah.
Very close.
You can't be that close, Danny.
Can you cover me while I bandage for a sec?
Yeah.
I'm fucked up, Fred. Yeah, look, I'm getting shot
at. Where are you coming?
Oh, I'm dead. Fucking hell.
Cross, what?
I'm dead. Jeez.